As both Pequot Lakes and Greenway boys basketball squared off in the section semifinal game today, they were both looking to go further than they had in recent memory. The Patriots haven't made the section championship game since 2007, and Greenway, well, they've only had 3 winning seasons in the past 17 years. Greenway, the number 1 seed in the north, taking on Pequot, 3rd in the south subsection. Second half, Greenway's Jace Hansen Cochran with a spin move and takes it down the lane for the lay-in. At the other end, Patriots up 22, and they add to it, pass to Dylan Ackerman underneath. Pequot Lakes continuing to put up the points, pass to Tyler Manley, no stopping that. Greenway would go to the outside, Dylan DeChampo makes the 3-ball fall, but Pequot Lakes just too tough tonight. Underneath to Manley, he goes off the glass. They win 71-56, they get Esco in the championship game on Thursday.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.